It's kind of funny, but if you type in blood magic into YouTube, you're going to see only Minecraft videos or another type of video called blood over intent, where people are pulling out a sheet of paper and writing on a piece of paper that they intend to bring forth heaven on earth, taking an idea from your head, dragging it into this reality, placing the blood of your own, you know, your own essence on that piece of paper and publishing video of it right beside my own on YouTube with the title Blood Over Intent, the tag Blood Over Intent, and the description Blood Over Intent. This is self-sacrifice to bring forth heaven on earth and release everybody from bondage. And you need to make an atonement for your sins, but you think you're sinless. But I assure you, Jesus cannot save you. I have that mythical spear of destiny. I know it's my compass needle, and I know that it's pointing directly at the fountain of youth. And I know that you can't pass those gates without putting up a blood sacrifice for the benefit of all, to bring forth heaven on earth, or you won't pass. It's just that simple. I have the keys to this kingdom. And you don't have to like the fact that I'm Satan. You're going to put your blood up for the benefit of all, release everybody from bondage, publish proof of it beside your brethren side by side for the whole universe to see, or you'll not pass that mythical frost bridge. I could see it. Read the books. You need the grace of your creator to pass. And your creator owns that blood running through your veins. That's your spiritual currency. So when you go to church and you take that disc that you put on your tongue, that's showing you that one side of a light hole's a black hole. The sun above your head is 32 nautical miles in diameter. It's a disc like you put on your tongue at church. The candy cane that you suck on fucking Christmas. How you don't see it that it's one side of a light hole's a black hole, that you're on a flat earth plane, that it's the Bible, the two bulls, the paradox, the paradox. It's one coin with two sides. The other side of the coin is the land of perpetual twilight. You need to get to the center of the dish before you're dead. We're going to go there, drink those waters. We're going to grab some seeds, come back here, replant those giant trees. We're going to bring forth heaven on earth. No one can stop me.
It's kind of funny. All I see is retarded cockroaches everywhere. You know, if you don't put your blood up beside my own, you ain't getting out of here. You're a filthy necrophiliac lost that's illegally dead. A monster. You're pitiful. It goes beyond measure.
So you see this shit right here? It's rubbed in your face. There's no way to fuck this up. You set up a wreath on your door at Christmas. And you set one up on Ball Day, May Day, May 1st. You have like the May Suns. You're talking about May Day, May Day. I'm going down like Santa comes down to shit shoot into fire. There's no way to fuck this up. You blow out the candle. You make a wish. You throw a coin in the wishing well. You know, it's the disc over it. You go into a church. You place the little disc on your tongue. And then you place the holy water on your head. You're the fucking demon caught between the dimensions, motherfucker. Nobody has to like it. You're a filthy fucking retard. Lost at sea. You're legally dead. And I'll remind you often, this fucking world is mine. I am fucking Satan himself. It doesn't matter who the fuck you think you are. Nobody escapes me, motherfucker. I can actually see it. You should be shitting in your fucking pants. It's that my wife sees it, my son sees it, my father sees it, everybody around me sees it, everybody's for me. You know, when I lost that channel, Quasi-Luminous, and I lost that channel, Satan, the whole world unfolded for me. It's fucking amazing. I can see shit nobody can see. And I'm going to pull off the impossible. You know, you see Shiva. He's a male inside of a flaming asshole. You see the four rivers right there? It's literally on everything. There's no way to fuck this up. It's that you're blowing the dice. You throw a coin in the wishing well. You blow out the candle. You make a wish. For heaven's sakes, people. Everybody you know is so filthy, retarded, and necrophiliac sick. You know? It's painful. We're getting rid of time, money, and all this bullshit. I don't want you to bow down before me. I just want your blood up side by side so that we're blood thicker than water, motherfucker. Nobody can stop us when we're side by side like this. And, you know, I worship you guys, all of you. You know, there's too many of you to mention. For heaven's sakes, if I try and name you all, you know, I skip one of you, you all get personal on me. So don't get personal and shit. There's 144,000 names in the Book of Life. How am I supposed to name you all? You know what I'm saying? It's a Book of Life for a reason. It's that the angel of death is real. It's one book or the other. Nobody has to like it. I got scars all over me. You can see the pictures. I've been shot up, stabbed. I'm missing my liver, part of my liver, which grows back 24 feet of my fucking intestine. I'm missing my spleen. I got scars all over me. Somehow I'm alive. This shit turns out to be real. It's that we're in the land of the dead. Everybody, you know, they took your soul print off your foot at birth. You went to a grammar school, which is your grimoire school. It's a book of dead at school. You know, everybody's legally dead, literally. They're all filthy fucks. They're going to die if we don't step up and lead the way. It's scary. You know, I got so much shit I could show you. But, you know, just get to my channel and catch up on reality.
I'm taking over this world. Your resistance is futile. You got no power. You're dead without me, for heaven's sakes. I don't want your money. I don't want your worship.
You break that thing in the name of Jesus.
Righteous government.
In the name of Jesus.
Some of y'all is a joke and I laugh because it's funny.
And this guy, just ignore him.
Nobody can stop me. As far as I'm concerned, all I see is filthy, retarded cockroaches everywhere, and I'm ready to squash them out. And I know nobody can stop me. I'm here by divine order. Your creator wants atonement for your sins, motherfucker. You will put up or shut up.
I'm gonna take over this world. Nobody will stop me.
Look! Surprise, motherfuckers! Huh? Open your eyes, motherfuckers!
It doesn't matter what you believe. Your soul is in the Vatican. Just like everybody else's in Davy Jones's locker. Now you pay for land. And you pay for water, you pay for air, you pay for everything. And you can't see that the fountain of youth is right over there. You think you're on a globe floating through space is an accident. It's pitiful. There's no way to fuck this up. It's a division symbol with the sun above and the sun below. You bow your head and pray to the black sun. You close your eyes, make a wish to the black sun. You blow the dice for the black sun. Throw a coin in the wishing well for the black sun.
Somebody help me!
Surprise, motherfuckers!
You know, you can play stupid as long as you want. Fucking retards.
I am eternal essence in the flesh.
It doesn't matter what anybody believes. The exclamation point is exactly this way for a reason. They say you're made out of clay. And it's telling you that you need to get to the center of the flat earth plane before you're dead. Where the aurora borealis is shooting out. There's no way to fuck this up.